We are at the Kravis Center of the Performing Arts. My name is Stephanie Katz-Shear, and I am Dean of the Music Department and Head of Piano Studies at Dreyfoos School of the Arts. Our concert is called the Prism Concert, and this is our fifth year having the privilege of being at the Kravis Center. And we are super grateful to Mr. James Patterson for underwriting this event for us. We have all kinds of holiday tunes. We're running the cusp of the Thanksgiving holiday into the Christmas season and Hanukkah, so lots of festive tunes. We have all of our high school students in grades 9 through 12.
I'm Angelica Rose, and I play string bass in the Philharmonic Orchestra. I've done Prism every year since 9th grade.
We have all kinds of instrumentalists, vocalists. Combinations thereof, great small ensembles and large ensembles as well. I hope tonight's performance will provide pure enjoyment for our audience.